In Kearney, you'll have the chance to help with the ongoing blood shortage today as the Kearney Public Library and the American Red Cross host its annual Read and Bleed Blood Drive. The event is happening from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. today. People 16 years old who want to participate will need to have a signed parental consent form, but people age 17 and older can walk in and donate. For eligibility requirements and appointment information, you can head to our local 4 website.